the Devil's Tower, and we're looking at what was magma or lava that was extruded through an opening in the earth, and then it cooled into these towers, these columns, and formed the Devil's Tower as we see it today. Apparently there was a great deal of sediment that has been washed away to expose it there. So, really neat. Very, very neat. The Indians believed that it was formed by a giant bear that was scraping its claws along this thing. And before it was named the Devil's Tower, obviously. So that's kind of a neat thing as well. There was a great deal of Indian lore surrounding it as I had an opportunity to walk around here earlier. Now the problem is I've got to turn around here because I'm getting too close to the national park airspace, and so it's going to be a long ride home because I've got to go against the wind.
Faster landing, and I was told that that would be the case because of the thinner air. Very good flight. Well, thank you. That was wonderful. And I'm just really happy right now.
Okay, so that was a non-Tucker Gott-like ride. I didn't do any acro at all. I flew out and I flew back to the Devil's Tower. It was really neat. And I'm excited about it. Something I've wanted to do ever since I started paramotoring. And so there's more places to go that I've been before, and I'm going to see them from the air. Anyway, I'm glad that you came along with me. I hope you enjoyed the short video that I'll make from this. And God bless. Bye-bye.